previously on the drip.
Kelly?
Yeah, Mama?
You still haven't found it in your heart to forgive Danny yet, huh?
Mm-hmm. Oh, I don't want to talk about it. Dr. Wong wants you to take this one. I'm making a nurse, okay? Nurse! Nurse!
Oh,
where's Tameka?
She doesn't come in until 7.
What are you doing here, Danny?
Because I'm your husband. And Mama Rose is sick.
I called this consultation to inform you that your mother is very ill. Mama.
Hey, Mama. Hey, how are you feeling?
For as long as I can remember. The doctors diagnosed her being a hypochondriac. You know, that's when you...
When you think you have a disease, but you really don't. Yeah, I know. I'm a nurse.
Right. Sorry. It's just that she's never had anything this serious before. I'm worried about her, Tameka.
You know, Ken, coming from someone in the medical field, at the end of the day, all you really need is just have faith.
Getting late. I gotta go. I'm gonna be back here early. See you tomorrow?
Yeah.
God. God, I know we haven't spoken much since Wendy, but God, I need you. God, please watch over my mom.
Lady, man. There's something different about her, man. I've given her 10 lethal dosages of morphine and propofol and rat poison and
Hold up. I don't care about none of that. All I care about is my bread, Dr. Long. And you know how the ice man get out, so I'm not tripping off all that. I need my bread.
Yeah. I'm gonna get you your bread.
Make bread. Like Jesus said.
You punk by no smurf. Hey, yo, Marcus, man. I need a favor. I need a gun.
Oh, wow.
For sure.
Blessed and highly favored.
Yes. Yes.
So have you thought about what we talked about, huh?
I want to go get a DNA test. But I just get a little bit more time, okay?
Well, I'm praying that baby's Danny's.
Hey, Mama, did anything happen to you last night?
No.
Yeah. This is gonna sound a little crazy, right? I had a strange dream. There were two demons standing over your bed. Mama, they were trying to kill you.
Mama, baby, don't cry. Mama's gonna be all right. You know why? Covered with the blood of Jesus. That's why.
Morning, sis.
Hey.
You look well rested.
Yes.
Oh, hey, can I have my car keys back then? Okay, you got my car keys. Okay, you come to my place after you left?
Yes, Kenny.
Ken, did the doctor tell you when I can go home?
Well, the nurse in the room said the doctor wants you to stay another week. Why, you had any pain, Mom?
Just a little pain, but I just been sleeping a lot. Tameka, I overheard you talking to myself. I have a little snake.
What, Mom?
Sure. I was just telling Tameka that I appreciate her taking care of me, that's all.
She's doing okay?
Yes, she's doing just
fine. Thank you, Ken, you know what I need you to do for me?
Yeah.
I need you to go by the house and check my mail because my social security check should be coming. And I don't want that crackhead Robert stealing my mail.
All right, I'll be right there.
Oh, thank you, sir.
Yeah.
Miss Walker, Dr. Long wants to see you in his office. I'll be right back, Miss McKay.
Nurse Walker, you've been in the Isaac Medical Hospital for about 6 weeks now. Do you like it here? Is it good enough for you?
Yes. Why do you ask?
Well, your supervising nurse, Beverly, tells me that you've been spending a lot of time with that patient at room 516, and that you have been neglecting all of your other patients. Is that true?
No, that's not true. All my patients have the same quality time. She's lying.
Huh. Well, calm down. Calm down and let us figure this out. Nurse Beverly, are these accusations true?
No. But I heard she's been sleeping with the patient's son in room 516. Okay. That's a lie. And doctor, I'm tired of Nurse Beverly spying on me. I got nothing to hide.
Michael, Dr. Long, ask her about the missing morphine.
What missing morphine? I haven't heard anything about any missing morphine. Are you accusing me?
Maybe I am.
Now you gonna back off.
And what if I don't?
No! Ain't gonna be no more yelling louder than me in my hospital. This meeting is over. Nurse Beverly, can you excuse us, please? Nurse Walker, have a seat. How's that bankhead lady?
I mean, she's fine and everything when she's asleep, but seems like when she's awake, she keeps complaining about pains in her side.
That's not good. That's not good at all. I'll tell you what. How about I increase her dosage by 80 degrees units?
80 degrees.
Is that even safe?
Well, if you're still having pain, then we have to address it, right?
Yeah. Anything else about that?
Anything else? I've been looking at your files. Quite frankly, I'm impressed. I'll tell you what. I have an opening on the fourth floor for a supervisor position. And I was wondering if you was interested. Maybe this would kind of give you a break away from that mean Nurse Beverly who just keep giving you a pain in the rear.
Sounds like a great opportunity. What are the duties and hours?
I'll tell you what. I have a meeting in a few minutes. And we won't have enough time to discuss that here. But how about you come to my house and we can discuss it over Red Lobster?
Why, sure. You know, just as long as I can bring my boyfriend.
No. You know what? How about I bring God? Well, you know what? I didn't think so. I don't know what kind of woman you think I am, Doctor, but Tameka ain't for.
Well, you just remember one thing. Tameka ain't for sale. You're still on probation. Oh, and by the way, that job offering, I already gave it to somebody else. Mm-hmm. Bye, Felicia.